Ralph came to Pete and I, my husband Pete and I, when he was about 7 years old, and he was at the local radio station. He was a foundling to us, and he was a beautiful big cat, orange and this amazing white stomach. And he absolutely adored us, but he wanted to be loved by hundreds. So he would go down our stairs every day and lay across the footpath in front of people, so that as you walked past, you had no choice but to pat him or say hello or give him your time of day. Sadly, Ralph died. And the children of the neighbourhood were part of his love. They loved him and adored him. And when he died, I wasn't sure what to do with him. We wanted to bury him, so I emptied out the freezer, top freezer. I did clean it. I did disinfect it after. I sort of did. And popped Ralph in there. And the children, every single day after school, the children would come in and open up and have a look at Ralph. Is Ralph still there? Yes, Ralph's still there. So Saturday morning came, and my husband Pete pulled out a plant, dug it out, and he dug a little hole, and we proceeded to bury Ralph. But there were over 40 people, not including the children, who came to see Ralph's funeral. And to this day, I will never, ever forget what a lovely thing they did for him. Thank you.